challenges regarding Duchenne and nutrition are complex and difficult for families and for guys with DMD themselves to navigate. Because, you know, really, we are, most of us, in a position where we can be picky eaters, and there are things that we like and there are things that we don't like, and maybe we don't always make the best nutritional choices to keep our bodies as healthy as possible. But having DMD makes it more complicated and more difficult, because you have guys who are typically more picky with their eating. And that is just the way it is. But also, we have guys who are much more prone to perhaps gaining weight while they are taking steroids or for strength, or even just gaining weight because they're not moving around as much. And we also have to think about how if your muscles are weaker and then you're carrying more non-muscle weight, it actually can make it more difficult to move your body around, and it can reduce your mobility. As guys with DMD get older, we become more and more concerned about their maintenance of weight and maintenance of adequate good nutrition as well. Things like having problems with feeding yourself can make it so that even though you don't notice that you're eating less during the day, your nutritional intake can go down significantly because you're dependent on other people to help feed you. In those cases, we're very concerned that we find ways to help select diets that are appropriate, that can get the right amount of caloric intake, the number of calories, the amount of energy into the body, as well as the importance of getting the right nutrients into the body as well. So this is why nutrition in older guys with DMD is so critically important, and is almost kind of opposite what we think about when we think about young guys who are trying to keep the weight off. So from the standpoint of maintaining body weight, it really helps the whole constitution of the body in terms of resistance to disease, maintenance of strength. If your nutritional intake isn't adequate, one of the things that your body likes to do is focus on high nutrition tissues within the body, which can include not only fat, but also things like muscle. So if you're not getting enough nutrition from dietary sources, your body actually starts to use your own muscle as a source of nutrition as well. We really don't want that to happen in people with DMD, because we're trying to conserve that muscle already. So nutrient intake and adequate caloric intake is super important in all people with DMD, and especially in our older guys.